to imagine how he'd completely conquer the world and bring it to its knees in pure and ardent reverence to him and his ideals? We do, not just this day, but every single day, humbled by what he has achieved and deeply honored, privileged to be of his country. The students of Bhavan's Vidya Mandir Poochatty pay homage to Bapuji, invoking his great love for our nation through soulful dance, music, and words. Vande Mataram. Is one person's resolve to do the right thing, to do her bit, to be the change she wants to see.
Thank you. തന്റെ വസ്ത്രവും ഭക്ഷണവും അവർക്കായി ത്യജിച്ച് സ്വന്തം ജീവിതം തന്നെ സന്ദേശമാക്കി മാറ്റിയ കർമ്മയോഗി. മുഴുവൻ ജനങ്ങളെയും കുടുംബാംഗങ്ങളായി കണ്ട ഒരു പിതാവിന്റെ മനസ്സ്. തീർച്ചയായും അദ്ദേഹം രാഷ്ട്രപിതാവ് തന്നെയാണ്.
Thank you. Thank you. In the history of the world has not been a more genuinely democratic struggle for freedom than ours.
Vaishnava Jana.
Bapuji is ours. We say with irrefutable pride, basking in his reflected glory. He did not hold a position of authority in politics or in any sphere of work. Yet, he ruled hearts the world over. Martin Luther King Jr., the apostle of peace, the United Nations, statesmen across the board invoke his name, the name of our Bapuji, Mahatma Gandhi, they say, in reverence when they speak of peace, non-violence, and making the world a better place. Is it any wonder then that his birth anniversary, 2nd October, has been adopted as the International Day of Non-Violence by the United Nations itself?
Of millions of people, the loss of the global giant was mourned deeply at the United Nations. In 2007, as a mark of respect to Gandhi's message of non-violence that continues to be relevant today as it was in his time, the United Nations declared 2nd of October, his birthday, as the International Day of Non-Violence.
pranams, O Bapuji, O Mahatma. We pray that we shall work to further your dream of an India, of a world that knows only truth, ahimsa, and the all-encompassing love for the denizens of this earth. Vande Mataram, Jai Hind! Students of Bhavan's Poochatty offer their homage to Bapuji, our very own Mahatma. We thank you for your patience and for your appreciation. Thank you.